head of state. Today, Australians look back at their past with both pride and curiosity. The days of the penal colony are gone forever. But Australians remember the men and women who were forced to migrate to Australia on prison ships, who cleared the land and built the cities. They and their descendants remain an enduring part of every Australian's heritage.